Hello everyone, welcome back to Real Life. I hope you're having a wonderful day. This Winnipeg Reel is a wonderful look back at the city almost 60 years ago, full of billboards and street scenes in the middle of a cold January in 1966. The temperatures mid-month were between minus 12 to minus 33, a typical Winnipeg winter. Look for many local companies, familiar intersections in architecture, and even a brief view of Tuxedo Park Shopping Center. Enjoy. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Be kind, and we'll see you next time on Real Life.